late at night on Halloween. Tom and Ed were fast asleep while Matt watched TV and ate some sweets. A little girl knocked and said,
"Trick or treat!"
Matt slammed the door and took a seat, but suddenly she was on the screen. The lights flickered, this wasn't a dream. She leapt to him and he screamed. Ed ran out to save Matt's life. Matt was gone, but now he had a knife. Matt swung and Ed fell to his knees. He looked at him and he began to plead.
"What happened, Matt? Have you gone insane?"
"I can't help it, Ed. She's inside my brain." Matt plunged a knife right into Ed, but it hit Ed's lucky can instead. Ed ran off, found a place to hide. Matt couldn't find him even though he tried. Ed felt like he was in the clear until he saw her eyes and screamed in fear. Matt rushed over and opened the door, and Ed jumped out with a furious roar. They both fought so savagely that the little girl clapped her hands with glee. Tom burst in, they stopped in surprise.
"Trying to sleep, come on, knock it off, guys!"
She stared at Tom with an evil grin, but her powers had no effect on him. So Tom kicked her out the door and said,
"Don't come back anymore."
The curse on Matt and Ed was gone, so they both turned and looked at Tom.
"Why couldn't she possess your mind?"
"You can't possess something twice."